Looking out this sea of red shirts today, I see power. Power of united class. Around 13,000 of our members are on strike. And depending on what happens as we continue bargaining, more may be joining them really soon. In their economy, workers live paycheck to paycheck while the billionaires buy another yacht. In their economy, we make all the sacrifice and they take all the profit. In their economy, one of our workers would have to work 400 years to make what a CEO makes in 1 year. So we're gonna wreck their economy because it only works for the billionaire class. You know who's scared? The corporate media is scared. The billionaire class is scared. And the big three is scared. They want to make you think you don't deserve your fair share. They want you to be afraid because they're afraid. They're afraid because they see their system where the billionaires keep everything crumbling. We have nothing to fear. I look around here, I see power, I see faith, and I see a working class that is fed up and fired up. I see working class people from all walks of life standing together. You all know what we need to do, and now the whole world knows what we need to do. When they tell us to sit down, we stand up.
Stand up! Stand up!
UAW!
Stand up!
Our
speech! Stand up!
When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. You know we got Sean Vane's back. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. You know we got Sean Vane's back. Big three don't wanna pay. What the hell you mean? We the reason that you got those villains you see. CEOs, shareholders, Detroit Big Three. Two words to describe the corporate greed. We got everything to worry about. Can't even afford the vehicles that we build out. Inflation on the rise. Politicians talking reckless. Worry of a strike. Must have missed his mental checklist.
Mr. President, are you worried about an auto strike?
Shocked by that reaction, you know, he must know something we don't know, but...
No checklist. Fort Wayne, over 10 million trucks. Mary Barra, 29 million bucks.
Good morning, Poppy, here at GM headquarters with Mary Barra. But if you're getting a 34% pay increase over 4 years, and you're offering 20% to employees right now, do you think that's fair?
Well, I think when you look at the overall structure and the fact that 92% is based on performance, and you look at what we've been doing of sharing in the profitability when the company does well, I think we've got a very compelling offer on the table, and that's the focus I have right now.
So let's talk about profits.
Wow, astronomical what executives have made. After on strike, we deserve to get paid. I'm the illest union rap, but my bars go so long. Corporate had it figured out, they guessed it so wrong. Trust in this new plan, don't let it go to your head. Union rap storyteller, call me Parable Ted. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. You know we got Sean Vane's back. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. When Vane moves, we move where we strike that man. You know we got Sean Vane's back.
Stand up! Stand up!
UAW!
Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! Stand up!
UAW!
Stand up!
You know we got Sean Vane's back.